Sparky 107 107. So, as you can see, got the girders. Okay. My idea was to buy these because it says that you can build them on a curve. Well, one of the things that they don't tell you is it's 24 inch radius or above. I have 22 inch radius. So, anyways, I ended up using one kit so that I could have the girders. Okay, so one kit gave me those pieces to do the girders, and actually here's what I had left because I tried to build it straight first and I didn't like it, couldn't do it, I'm not that good, blah blah blah. Anyways, okay, so I took a piece of styrene, and you can see right here, this is the actual piece that I cut it out. There's the curve, okay. And rather than cutting and all the other stuff, I actually used my sheet metal shears to cut it because then I could get a good grip on it. So then the back side has just regular strips, or not strip styrene, but it has those, that right there that I cut out. And of course I just knocked the wood off. So after I laid down the styrene, then I just bent these and glued them on that angle. Okay, I bent these, as you can see they're curved on that angle. So I had there, and then it was cut to the width, and then I put the other one in. Then I went back and I glued wood. I used my hot glue gun and I used wood. And I don't know if I can reverse this. Will it reverse? No, it won't reverse. I'll have to stop. Okay. Okay, so anyways, let's see if we can get this on camera because I can't move them. And you can see all the wood glued in there. And that's what I did. I just glued all that under there. All those straight pieces of wood. And that makes it tight. Same here. You can see that it just has a bunch of cross bracing wood glued in there. See if I can't get my hand under there, but that's what it is. I just glued pieces of wood in there. So that's all it is. It's a strip styrene. It's the girder so that it looks like a deck girder out of this kit and wood and hot glue. And you can see they're pretty dang sturdy. I mean, I'm really pushing on it. So the trains, as you guys saw in the other video, they ran over them nice. And I honestly, I'm very happy with them. I need to come back and do the abutments, but that's not no biggie. All right, I'm out of here because it's like 108 in here right now, or 10 or 12. Anyways, there you go, Sparky. That's how I did it.